All right, I want to tell you about this right here because a St. Pete man is accused of throwing e-scooters into Tampa Bay. Police say a 20-year-old threw eight of them in the water, all near South Stroud Park Sunday morning. He's charged with criminal mischief. Police say alcohol was a factor. The pay-per-use electric scooters, valued at $750 apiece,